Okay, so here's a little video about how to cut PEX tubing. We're going to use a pair of PEX tubing cutters from Home Depot, and we're going to snip the end of this PEX tubing off of this fitting. So you just take your cutter. I like to line it up right next to the old fitting. And that's it. Any questions, any comments, post them below. And thanks for watching.